Hello viewers, I'm A. Mukhmar Yusuf of class 3. I am delighted to announce that I won the Writing Wizard Award for story 8. I am going to share with you a story based on the theme Good Company and Bad Company. Good Company and Bad Company. Hello friends, be careful of the company you keep. Yes, the company we keep decides who we will be in the future. We need to be cautious in choosing people with whom we spend our lives. Today, the story I'm going to tell is about the result of being in good and bad company. Once upon a time, in a beautiful village, there lived two parrots on a banyan tree. During their stay there, the mother parrot laid two eggs in the newly built nest. After a few days, the eggs hatched and the chicks were taken good care of by their parents. As the chicks were ready to fly, the parents often let them to themselves and often flew far off to get food for them. Every morning, the parents left the chick to play around and went to find food. A hunter who noticed this routine decided to take them while the parents were away. He successfully caught them the next day. The birds struggled to free themselves from the clutches of the hunter. After several attempts, one of them escaped and flew away. The hunter reached home with one of the parrot chicks. He gave it to his children and told them to take good care of it. Meanwhile, the other bird who escaped took asylum at a clergy house. The priest named it Chikku. The hunter's children played with the parrot and named it Mikku. And soon, the bird learned to speak a few words. One day, a traveler stopped by the hunter's house to take a break from a long journey. Mikku, seeing the traveler, started talking, "Fool, why are you here? Go away." The traveler got upset hearing such words, immediately left the place and continued his journey. As he was nearing the clergy house, he heard a parrot saying, "Welcome, please make yourself comfortable. We have a lot of food for you and the holy man will take good care of you." The traveler was surprised. He went closer to the parrot and told him his experience with Mikku the previous day. He went on to say about the rude behavior of Mikku and compare it to Chikku's kindness. Chikku by now guessed that the traveler was talking about his brother. He told the traveler that the other parrot was none other than his brother, whose behavior was a result of a stay at the hunter's place. While his stay with the holy men taught him to be polite and well-mannered. The traveler understood the fact that the company we are associated is what shapes our deeds and words. Therefore, it is very important to be in good company. Good companions provide us a clean and wholesome atmosphere in which the mind and the spirit develop for good. So friends, at times all you need is a good company to take you higher in life. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.